entry level. Two bedrooms. Hey now. Two car garage too. Here. Sharon's bathroom. Okay, upstairs.
All offers in. I'll
you had offers?
Two.
Two offers already. You've been on the market for how long? Two days? 3 days? Yeah, a very reasonable 1.6 something. Probably end up at 1.7. Because these are practically new. This isn't even 2 years old, is it?
Asking me?
Yeah.
2020. So it's built last year.
Yeah.
And these guys had it as a second, third type of home. So they have spent less than 15 to 20 days in this home.
That's it. Look a lot brand new then.
So not a lot of, exactly. It's brand spanking new pretty much.
And they're really not asking a big, huge premium. These are pretty expensive when they were new.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they went for 1.5 originally.
Yeah, so they're just like picking up. They're not even picking up.
As a flip, is they have young grandkids in CDM, so they are trying to be closer to them. They split their time between Colorado and OC, and then they would love to give you the furniture.
Yeah.
Just because it's a hassle to move it and everything.
Yeah.
That's not included in the price, but I think an offer that would
figure something out.
Would be more favorable.
Let's check that upstairs.
Yeah, you're gonna let that keep that.
All right, this is money here. You do get to watch the solicitations. That's how close we are to the beach. Oh. This is Tamarack to my left. And literally, call that 2 blocks to the beach. A little noisy, that's all right. You're in the middle, it's better than being on the end. I wonder if they got a roof deck on top. Cause you know, this isn't ocean view. Got roof decks over here. Let's check. Relatively speaking, they're giving this away. Price wise, at 1.6 anything. That's why they got two offers already. There's a lot of caca for 1.6 on old Curl's bed right now. That's a professional real estate term, caca. The guy that originally built this, he made out pretty good, really. But it shows you how fast the market's moving, that they can tack on another buck and a half and get that more all day long in just probably a year and a half. That's a good look. I don't see any other stairs, so there's not a roof deck on top of this. But this all looks good. Good value to be this close to the beach.